So he went to defend the position and was punted in the rear by Sato. And into the wall. Absolutely right about the wall, mate.
Yeah, because the damage was too big. So let's see again.
Oh, yeah. He moved over. Sato went to switch back.
It was a misjudgment from Sato. I was sucked by the slipstream and probably didn't expect to be that close. And his nose cones went into Jeffrey's crash box at the rear, so...